Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to my 9th episode of my Let's Play of Saber Wolf for the Game Boy Advance, and we're currently on the level Cluster Keep. Oh, and we're right at the gold. And it looks like I have a bronze right there. So... Gotcha.
Run like the wind.
That's much better. Well, I'm safe once again. So, pretty much I can take as much time as I want here. Yeah, let that wolf die in his own death. Made it.
Great shot.
Great Scott. Follow the compass, and there's the next level. Oh! What the hell was that? God damn it. Ah! The invulnerable pack? Why do you need the invulnerable pack?
Thank you.
Okay. Made it. Okay, that was horrible. Okay, Misty. Okay, I can jump over him. I'm safe. Or not. Ah! Go! I'll be right back. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this is where I died at, so let's keep going. Level. Get a wizard for this shit. Stupid. Not anywhere near the ground. Not anywhere near the ground. Not anywhere near the ground. Okay. Ah! Stupid twister! Gotcha. Alright, your turn again, Misty. Gollum? Thank you. Put a save state just in case here. I'm gonna put a save state just in case. Can I make it over? Yes, I can. Wow. Ah! Stupid out of nowhere bullshit. I can't get past. Thank you.
Dang it.
Made it! About time. And my camera's once again low on battery. God damn.
Gently,
gently indeed. Take that. Put the save in progress right there. There's gonna be a lot of cutting involved, as you already didn't notice I've cut a lot out already, so. All this is death. firing squad. No wonder! Ladies and gentlemen, I am keeping my mouth shut until this level's done. Sorry if I'm not speaking much. This is stupid. Stupid! Very, very stupid. Do your thing, Boomer. Okay, you know what? Save states away. This is going to be a pain, so... I mean, I have to have precise jumps. So, we're gonna go there. I might as well. Thank you! Jesus. We're gonna do the safe route. Alright, Bloater, do your thing. Okay. Gotcha! Bloater, you are a lifesaver. One witch. Shoot. sacrificing one more. That was a bad, bad idea. There we go. Wizard, do your thing. Alright. Now that's over with. Let's keep going. I'm safe. Scampa! Let's go, go, go! Ah! Damn it.
Run for it!
Run for it, run for it, run for it! Going to suck. Well, I'm safe. So now I can go back in peace. Jump, jump. And I gotta go through one more phase. Made it out! Aw, come on. Not another friggin' pit. Yes! Thank you! And you know what, ladies and gentlemen, that is the final pit. Or the final lap. Let's go inside, and you know what? Let this be the one with the safe states. Suck. start again. I'm going to make a save state here. No, that's treasure. I'm too late! The final button! Right here. No! Okay. Save it right here. Crap. Almost made it out. Thank you! Made it out! You know what? I'm gonna have to combine both clips here and maybe use another. Once more, the amulet is whole, banishing the wolf to reach your goal.
Splendiferous!
Yes! Thank you! My god, was that a long game? We have beaten Saberwolf, ladies and gentlemen. That's it! All 8 pieces of the amulet are unified. The wolf is powerless against us. The statue can be restored, and Saberwolf finally returned to his well-deserved prison. Yes, we must travel back to Blackwood Village and rebuild the statue. It's nice to know that Blackwood Village is safe. Look! No, no, no! You ruined everything, you old fool! My plans are in tatters! But you won't take me in. I'll be back bigger, better, and better than before!
I'm in there, Bajish.
Your number's up! Doolittle Goodum, get him! Not a chance! I'm off. But mark my words, I'll be back! Where's he going now? I wonder where he is going now. Leave this to me. Ah! I'm hit! You fail. You are good. Hi! You haven't heard the last of me! That's the last we'll see of that rapscallion doctor. You did very well, Saberman, despite your advanced years. You really showed Dr. Doolittle good what for. Well, I've been waiting a long time for a little rest. You deserved it! The people of Blackwood Village will be eternally grateful. Hold on. Here's the mayor now. Saberman, we knew you could do it. I hope you gathered some treasures for yourself along the way. To demonstrate our gratitude, we would like to grant you freedom of the lands. Thank you very much. I like it around here. This is the sort of place I could retire to. And we'd be glad to have you around. You never know when we might need you for after performing skills again. Well, young Freddy, looks like I failed to round up those rare orchids for you. I'm sorry. It feels like a piece of the quest is left unfinished. Yes, it is disappointing. You could always go back and search for them. I might just do that. Well, ladies and gentlemen, minus all the cutting and transitioning to where I have last died at, this has been Saberwolf for the Game Boy Advance. a game I have currently owned since 2004. Like a few months after the game was released. And I swear to God, this would have to been the longest, this would have been the most painful video for me to edit and cut to the scenes where I have died at. But I can tell you one thing. Despite all the difficulty and some of the difficult levels, I actually had fun playing this game.
And granted, I hated dying at Firing Squad so much and all the snow levels, as well as that third level. I'm not so sure what the level was. I think it was something blind. But I did really have a lot of fun reviewing this game on YouTube for all of you. I mean, sure, the software that I use for my Game Boy Advance games isn't the best, but I do hope to realm into getting some new good software like Sony Vegas or maybe Adobe Premiere Pro. I mean, I already know that Windows Movie Maker is no longer in production. I think they have it replaced with something else, I believe. I think the replacement's name is called Windows Story Remix. However, unfortunately, the Story Remix software, I believe, is only available on Windows 10 laptops or computers or whatever they have Windows 10 related. And considering all that I have right now, I do not have the money to get all of the software or the capture cards or any of the upgraded technology that I need to do better quality videos for all of you. Right now, using Debut Video Capture software from NCH is probably the best that I can get for all of you. Ever since I figured out how to use Debut, I've quit using Bandicam for many of my Game Boy Advance videos. And speaking of upcoming events, this upcoming month marks my next vacation visit to Wildwood, New Jersey, where I'll be on the boardwalk taking more pictures and filming some more vlogs, and I'll probably be using my Sony Handycam for some of my vlogs, as well as my flip video camcorders, and my Kodak I'm gonna use for pictures. I probably won't be using it for filming though, because last year I almost nearly got in trouble for going inside and the people thought I was taking pictures, so I had to put that away after the 26 minute mark on the Wildwood Boardwalk vlog. Anyway, but that's aside the point. All kidding aside, I hope all of you viewers who watch my YouTube channel had a fun time watching my Game Boy Advance Let's Play of Sabrewulf from the same people who brought you the Donkey Kong Country games. Although, like I said at the very beginning of the Let's Play, that this game was made around the time that Microsoft bought out Rareware, or Rare Inc. Yeah, I'm calling it Rareware because it's a name that I'm familiar with. Hey, it's a lot better than Rare Inc., in my opinion at least. And I will say, this is one of the very few previously reviewed video games that I had to literally remake because of a file that was lost or that I accidentally deleted. And not to mention that I also used Bandicam for that Let's Play. And I will tell you right now that I was very unimpressed with the end result, that is. Yeah, the old version of my Sabrewulf review will probably be deleted before or after this version of the Sabrewulf Let's Play gets uploaded. But enough of the stalling. I am very glad you guys had fun watching this Let's Play, and I'll see all of you next time for my next video on the Craig S1996 Entertainment Network. For now, this is Craig Simmons saying goodnight, and I'll see you next time. Thank you.